5:03 now, and Baltimore police are looking for this man, Kyrie Green. He is wanted in connection with an attempted robbery that turned into a shooting outside Frederick Douglass High School back in June 3rd. Police say a school police officer saw two young people running. One of them was a 17-year-old victim, and he was carrying a gun and covered in blood. Police say the second person, believed to be that suspect, Kyrie Green, was shot and ran away from the scene.